Okay, Mario, first of all, you're in the second place, right?
Second place.
YCS Dortmund. First of all, I need to apologize for the past YCSs. I always refused. So hopefully now it's okay.
Now I'm second place, so thank you so much.
No, thank you. Okay. Okay, is there anything you want to say before we go to the list?
Yeah, I'm really happy. That was unexpected. And the fact that this deck during the feature match was really loved by the entire venue, because it's really hated, it play a lot of hated cards, it's really incredible. I have to thank Diego, the Italian National Championship, Diego Ganzerli and the world competitor Flavio Palumbo, because they made the same list.
Okay.
And I make second place, he makes top 64, he lost in bubble. And I didn't do anything to improve this list. Okay. It's all I just play it. So it's let's go to the list, because it really has some cancer cards. Yeah, there are a lot of nothing to say cards. Right. Nothing to say cards. Nothing. Yeah, obviously second endpoint is better. This returns to the main deck. Okay. Best ones, but in the final didn't help. Yeah, the same boring cards, really strong cards. Only
broken cards.
Broken cards, but really annoying. Six. Three ultimate. Okay. Six spot. We have no space for the extravagance because we have to make anti-TR Shizu cards. Dark Ruler. And then. Oh.
Right.
Best card of
the best card, but three is not enough. So set rotation, terraforming, metaverse, and the most important one was Necrovalley, because you start first against TR Shizu. Maybe statue is not so good, but if you resolve this, you have a negation like Avian. You can't lose the first game because they have only one out, and with Avian, they just can't play. And it was the MVP of the tournament. And then this is really strong. It has to be in any Flowandery's main deck, because it can destroy everything. Right. Okay. Now the extra is different from Diego, but okay, it's not important. The Zeus package, he played three Zeus, me only one. I prefer Linkuribo. And the Lirilusk that shuffle backs spell trap. The same. Really useless. This is a Bagu Scout, better than Cerberus, because you don't discard. It's just a bitter. Selene, Natchez Code, and Link 5. I didn't use Dextra decks except in the final, and obviously I lost. So it's really inutile. Non so come si dice. Side. This is the starting first against Tiara. I never sided. I don't. It's really useless. I don't know. Maybe the Nekomane was better. The cat. It's really. I don't know. Don't play this card. Play Veiler. Veiler is better. To Cosmic, because sometimes Zombie Ward on mirror matches and Runic, but you can win against Runic with only these two. But okay. True Heavily, the most broken card, and it. I won the top 8 with this, because if you don't have the counter, you just lose. And the three grandfathers. Yeah, with these, it was the side in when you start first against Ishizu Teara. But besides that, I faced a lot of decks, like only 5 Teara in the Swiss. Okay. Exosister, Sky Striker, Naturia, Pendulum in the top 16. So. It's a tier 0 in the top, but you can face any type of deck. So I want to thank the Armageddon Duelist Gaming, my family, my friends, I can't remember, Valerio and Amos Di Napoli, and I'm your fan again.
Always appreciated. No.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm
Mario.
Done.
Woo!
Bravo! And this is the price card. It's not ultra.